A letter for me. It's been 2 weeks since I received that letter from the Wildburger Hospital. Since then, I haven't been fine. I can't get out of my head the image of those little girls. I can't sleep. And when I am able to fall asleep, it's only to dream horrible nightmares. I need to know what's going on. What's the meaning of all of this? I'm going to the Wildburger Hospital in hopes of finding some answers about this strange photo. I need to know what's going on.
My child, you are pale. What happened to you?
A person in a wheelchair with knives in his hands was chasing.
Oh, it's you. Don't you remember me? I'm the town.
What? I'm sorry. I don't remember.
I see. Perhaps I'm mistaken.
What is going on here, Father? Where is everybody?
The patients and the hospital personnel have been transferred.
Why are all the lights off? I don't like this.
I feel the same. Something evil has happened.
Is there a way to turn on the light?
The old generator has been playing up. Go to the end of the hall and through the door that leads.
I see. I'll do that.
Wait. Take this with you.
Thank you, Father, but what are you going to do without a weapon?
My child, with a Bible in my hand.
I came here looking for information about the two girls in this photo.
I see. What do you want to know?
Anything, really. I was hoping to...
I don't know what you're looking for. There was an incident some day...
That sounds terrible.
Indeed, if you want more details, you could try the... I'm sure you'll find something there.
Thank you, Father. Take care.
Thank you.
An old magnetophone. It looks like it works. Recording my progress might be useful if my name is Caroline Walker. I came to Wildburger Mansion seeking information about two girls in a photo. The last thing I remember before losing consciousness was arriving at the hospital. I remember pain and then nothing. I woke up sometime late and my eye had been removed. I don't know what the hell is going on in this place, but I need answers.